Hello you guys and welcome back to my channel. As you can see from the title, I am bringing you guys a 100% drugstore makeup Valentine's Day tutorial. I really wanted to go with something more rosy and very, very soft, but still a little bit glam. I used a couple of Wet n Wild palettes, just some things that I had laying around. And I finally got my hands on the Nicole Guerrero and Eylure collaboration that they had going on. It was like a part of the vlogger series. So these are the lashes that I am wearing and I am obsessed. Obsessed already. So yeah, if you guys haven't picked these up already, I found mine in a local Walgreens, but I mean, you will literally have to shop around because they had a very small display and I want to say there were maybe three of each of the vloggers' lashes. So yeah, definitely loving these, but enough of my rambling. I hope that you guys have a wonderful Valentine's Day. I know I will be, and I will see you guys on the next one. Enjoy.